What is going on, everyone? Back with more Lords of the Fallen. So let's head through the portal and see what we got. A catacombs area was a pain in the ass, man. I'm still trying to learn how to get these guys with the shield. I got the big guys with the parrying.
I can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
A real lord starts here.
Took his leaden sword in hand.
You can speak.
As can you. Imagine my surprise.
What are you?
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. I do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not matter here.
Left the realm of men?
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment, right in front of me. And I in front of you.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive by and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rogar go.
The Rogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going, going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. A place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rogar lords will travel no more. Then, bring it back to me. Yes.
These tools, are you a smith of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
You ask me for a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, you can imbue any weapon you like.
Oh, shit, runes you get from breaking their seals. This type page.
To the room.
Hey. I don't know what the hell I'm doing wrong. Maybe I don't have enough.
Won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.
I'll see if I can find some.
Right. It wouldn't hurt if you made yourself useful for a change. If I knew where they came from, I might be able to translate them.
No? Oh, that stupid asshole. These guys got like crazy range. Okay, so there's really nothing here. Ah, you bitch. I hate these guys with the shield. I don't know what the hell that opened. Energy shard. Oh, gonna probably went that way. Shit.
We meet again.
Harkin, see? Where does it...
I have found some stone tablets.
Show me.
Here. We owe you.
Harkin, see? Where does it...
I'll see if I can find some.
Right.
We got really too much to do over here. Oh shit. I thought I could hop over. Still alive. I like the way that sounds. There's like a big fucking confusion here. Oh.
Hey,
It's a little too convenient. Chest is locked. That don't sound too good. Oh, this is a shortcut. How the hell? It's the wrong side again. No. I don't know why. Okay, so this is open now. I don't know why I can't get the ruins.
We meet again.
We got a power ruin. Put it on. How do you put them on here, though? Okay. Oh, I think I gotta go to
meet again.
Higher power. Try it. Yeah, I don't really.
We meet again.
Yeah. Let's equip it. the... All right, guys, so we did that. We're gonna cut this episode a little short and we'll head on into that gate in the next episode that we open up. Sloan Viking out.